these ruthless, vicious baboon tribes that these certain baboons started eating human food and they got poisoned, and the alphas were the first to eat. Mm-hmm. Right? So these alphas died. Right. So they were left with a bunch of beta baboons.
Right.
And these beta baboons changed their behavior.
So they
stopped being ruthless to each other. They started grooming each other. And it lasted like several generations.